Guys, ang dami ba, nakapulot kami.
Good morning, guys. Kagigising ko lang, guys. Sorry, ah. Ayan yung mag-ama. Oh, ayun, nandun, nagbabike. Naisip pala namin mag-McDonald's saglit, guys. Malapit lang naman kami. Kain kami ng pancake. Tapos, you know, guys, habang naglalakad kami, may papakita ako sa inyo, guys. Kakaiba dito. Ito yung na-experience ko dito since nung nagpunta ako sa Australia. Na-weirduhan ako. Meron pala sila dito yung schedule, guys, ng pagtatapo ng mga trash bin. Which is napapakinabangan pa sa Pinas yung iba, guys. Ayan, guys. Nakita niyo yung aming basura. Ito, mga old uniforms na to, guys. Yan, old uniforms, yan. Ito yung isa sa mga basura namin. Tapos ito, tinapon na rin namin yung tray. Tapos ayan si Parby, yung box ni Parby. Tapos ito, ganda nito, guys, oh. Pwede yung iba, pag may nakakita yan, may pupulot niyan. Tapos ito yung mga ibang box ni Baby, ng mga laruan, tinapon na rin namin. There's a computer pala in here. There, oh guys, oh, the monitor, the Acer CPU. Tapos may magpipick up niyan, guys, by schedule, by area.
Ito, guys, oh, bed. Yung iba napapakinabangan pa yan. Kaya nilalagay na dyan kasi may mga ibang tao na pwede pa nilang magamit ulit. Parang katulad kami dati, namumulit kami ng basura.
At pa tayo, guys, ha? Pakita ko pa din natin yung mga ano mga tinapon nila. Minsan baka pwede ako makapulot. Dati nakapulot kami ng laruan ni Elise, guys. Ay, ni Elise ni Baby Sienna. Ito, guys, ayan, oh. What's that? Hindi ko alam kung ano to, guys. Weird. Wala, hindi kayo mapapakinabangan. Ito naman alam. Woo! Kakahinga maglakad. Yan. Ayan yung matama. I like the flowers, oh. Spring nga pa lang ngayon, guys. Kaya namumulaklak lahat ng mga flowers. So, may nagtapon nito. Relaxing chair. Yung iba, guys, kinukuha yan. Ayan. Kasi di ba pwede pa yan, oh. Ayan, cabinet, guys. May nagtapon ng vacuum, tapos may nagtapon ng toaster. Yung cabinet, guys, pwede pa to. Eto, guys, may nagtapon nito. Wait. Diba, guys, oh? There's a pram. May isang may nakatingin sa amin. Akala nag-aano kami, guys. Nangunguha. Actually, nangunguha ako kapag meron akong gusto pa.
There, oh. This is the lampshade, oh. Parang ang ganda, guys. Ay, anyway. Ay, shete tuloy. Ayun, hindi ka, pinutol nila yung cord, guys, para hindi na mapakinabangan naman. Ito, guys, may barbecue. What do you call this?
Meron barbecue.
Ha? Charcoal thing. Oh, guys, oh. Pwede pa ito, diba?
Tapos, bar stool. Tapos, may chair. Ay, may laro. Ay, there's a thing, no, for the baby. Oh, may dollhouse. No, it's not. Oh, there's an impasecure car seat. Ayun, Wayne. Parang hindi na kami bibili dyan. Ayun, no car seat para sa baby. Kasi si baby kailangan na balitan yung car seat pag malaki na. Oh, there's a shoes, guys. Nakikita nyo ba? Oops. Baka mabaho yung paano.
Here, guys. There's a washing machine. Diba kung sa Pilipinas yan? Ano? Ayan, washing machine, guys. Oh. Kung sa Pilipinas yan. It's okay. Why she will angry to me? Why? A lot of people will look that and then they will get the rubbish, oh. There's a vacuum, there's a bar stool chair. Sienna!
Ang dami na naglabas ng rubbish, guys. What's this heater?
Gas heater.
Ah, this one, guys. Gas heater.
Ayan pa, guys. Ang dami. Ang dami talaga, diba? Ayun, oh. There's a trolls. May toys. Ito pa, guys. You know, wait. I will show this. Ito, may sala. Ay, may sala. May isang sala set. Oh, it looks nice, this one. Second cabinet, guys. Oh, look nyo. Kikita nyo ba? Cabinet. Bed. What's that? It's like a cabinet din niya. Computer desk. Cabinet, mali. Computer desk pala.
Si Kuya nakatingin yung natatapon kanina ng may washing machine. Nakatingin pa kayo.
May nagtapon ng chair. Ayan. Yung iba pwede pa yan, no? Sa Pilipinas.
Oh. Same as us. It's like faded.
Faded lang siya ng konti, pero
like
pwede pa.
Collapsing now.
It's nice, diba, guys?
Oh,
ayan, may nagtapon na naman dito ng washing machine.
Washing machine and dryer. Combo.
Washing machine
dries,
and dryer. It's complete old. Set.
Super old.
Diba, guys? Grabe, diba, guys? Ang dami. Kaya dati meron akong isang pinsan. Yung asawa niya, first time din lang sa Australia dati or second year na ata. Ang daming tinatapon na ganyan. So, pinupulot niya. Kasi, diba, sa atin pwede namang i-repair yun. Tapos napapakinabangan pa.
yung ganun ang ano nila dito, adhikain, para mas mabuti pang bumili kaysa i-fix, kasi mas mahal ang magpagawa dito, guys, eh. Kaya sabi ko, naku, kung mahilig ka lang sa magreto-reto ko ng mga bagay-bagay, kikita na tayo, diba? Hinihingal ako. Hinihingal ako maglakad.
Okay, we'll back in to you.
Ito pa, guys, pakita ko sa inyo, meron pa. Higaan at it looks like nice the vacuum cleaner, oh. Hinihingal ako. Yan yung mga bahay dito, guys. Yan. Diba? It's full on traffic. What? Oh, they have iron here. As without using that. Ito, may plancha, guys. Mukhang maganda yung plancha, oh. Why they always like do that? They cut the cord. Ayaw nila paggamit.
Faulty and they don't want... Sometimes they steal the copper from the wire.
Ah, yan, oh, guys. Oh. What's the single bed? Guys, may single bed, one set. Ako, yun yung may-ari nito. Minsan kasi kung sino nagtapon, dun sa tapat ng bahay nila lang dapat ilalagay. Ayan, ito yung nagtapon niya, re.
Barbecue.
Tinapon niya yung barbecue niya. Ang ganda. Hindi lang kasya sa backyard namin. Ayan, guys, oh. Maybe, oh, they throw this. Nice, nice. Tapos ito pa, cabinet. Wait lang. Hinihingal ako magsalita. Oh, it looks nice sa cabinet, guys. Diba yan, oh? Oh, bakit hindi lang ako nakapit? This one is looks so good.
Wow!
You don't want this? Like, okay for Sienna's clothes?
You get this.
You get this. You put na in the desk. Supposed to be bring the trunk? Put under there. Mamumulot kami, guys. Gusto ko to. I want this. Basta. Sige.
Wow.
Guys, alam mo, nakapulot kami. Kukunin namin itong blinds. Nagustuhan niyo, eh.
Same brand.
Oh, same brand? Tapos ito, guys, yung lamesa. This one is nice for the backyard. Guys, this one, oh.
Wow.
Ayan, see, may dala-dala yung blinds, guys. Yeah. Ayan, guys, tangay-tangay namin yung blinds. I can hold it because you have a hard time to see it. No, it's okay.
Wow!
Hold it by that, you would damage the thing.
Hi.
Hold it.
Uwi muna kami, guys. Instead nakakain kami, uwi muna namin tong blinds. Oops, there's a beast to me.
Super happy.
Oh, there's a beast. But nila din na, why they throw that? Maybe they change new.
They put curtains, yeah.
Baka nag-curtain sila, guys.
Oh, it's not even broken.
Hinihingal ako. Ayaw, diba nakapulot kami? Ayan, guys, oh, nakakatuwa yung flower.
I know it's fit a house because they put the same blinds in all the house here.
Ay, yeah. Ito, guys, may nagtapon ni Ray. Oops, baka may sasakyan. Tatawid ako. Yeah, mag-mabang. Sinop sila maglagay, ha? Oh, there's a cabinet. There's a cabinet for the TV. Pero, ayun, ito yung nagtapon niya, guys. Ayan ba? Tuwan-tuwa si Ray Tommy. Ayan, di ba, guys? Tararan! Papakita ko sa inyo pag nakabit na yung blind sa bahay.
I'll throw it back in the front.
When do you going to try it?
I would just look. I would just look. But I think it's okay.
Maybe wait, we will go home back and then we will eat na in the McDonald's, ha? Tawag nga pala nila dito, guys, sa McDonald's. Makas. Ibang weird. Oh, mag-aaral tayo ng Aussie slang. McDonald's is makas. Stroller sa Pinas, from. Shop sa Pinas, ay, mall sa Pinas, shop. What else? Dinner sa Pinas, tea. It's dito. Kaya nang tinanong ako ng mama ni Wayne, what do you want for tea later? Napatingin na lang ako sa mama ni Wayne. Sabi ko,
petrol station, sir.
Akala, sabihin ko sana, English breakfast tea o green tea. Yung pala, dinner yung tinatanong. Tapos ang petrol station dito, yung gasoline station sa atin sa Pinas. What do you call that in here?
Servo.
Or
service station.
Or service station. Sinorkat nila. Dito na kami bahay, guys.
Ah, my arm is out. It's super heavy.
Ayan na kami sa bahay, Auntie Wayne. Oh, baby, look at the bird in the app. Oops. There's a motorcycle. Ingay. There, oh. Motorcycle, guys. Kunwari pa yung mga yun. Baka nag-iikot lang yung tumitingin ng mga tapon-tapon. Katulad ko. O, ako lang yun. Malamig pa rin, guys, kahit spring. Si baby yan nakapanjama pa. We will go to McDonald's. Makas. Hindi ako masanay-sanay sa Makas. Tawag din, eh.
Ayan guys, papunta na kami ng Makas talaga. Wala, hindi na kami titingin ng rubbish. Pansinin nyo guys, tahimik. Walang sasakyan, wala masyadong tao. Nakalimutan ko pala. Ay, nasabi ko na ata guys, ang pag Sunday dito, 11 ang bukas ng mall. Tapos, sasara siya 5 p.m. Lahat sarado guys. Only McDonald's is open and KFC. KFC is open. Ah, sarado pa rin. Diba ang weird? Sa Pinas... Sa Pinas yan, diba? Bukas na araw-araw.
Burger King and McDonald's do breakfast.
Burger King at McDonald's lang daw ang open kapag weekends. Aya. Pag weekends, 11. 11 pa sila magbubukas kasi hindi sila nagsaserve ng breakfast. Actually, the Burger King here, they call it Hungry Jack's. Woo! Ang ingay ng mga ibon. Yan yung KFC, guys. Ah. Diba walking distance lang kami? Ayun na yung McDonald's. Nakikita nyo na ba, guys? Ayun! Diyan kami pupunta. Sige, kita-kits tayo. Dito na kami sa McDonald's, guys. Habang nag-order si Wayne, ayan si baby. Nag-e-enjoy sa paglalaro. Ito yung laruan ng guys, ng McDonald's. Diba sa Pinas may ganyan din? Ayan ako. Guys, kain na kami. Kain tayo. Ayan si baby. Meron silang promo dito sa McDonald's, guys.
Monopoly.
Ayan o, Monopoly. Ayan. Ayan yung chance of winning maaraw. Ang sabi dito is, download the app, scan, and enter the code. 1 in 5 wins instantly. Ayan yung, can you open the pancake? Ayan yung itsura ng pancake dito, guys. Baliktad pa yung lagay nila. Di ba dapat ganun? Mali pa yung presentation. You want that? Or you want to eat na? Kinain na yung hotcake ng ganun lang. Baby, we need to put a butter.
Maybe you want plain
rice. Tapos si Wayne ng aga-aga umorder
like
ng...
It, so it's not
big. Guys, di ba yung titinapon namin kanina? May kumuha na ng computer set, guys. Isang container. Kasi di ba ito yung kanina pinakita ko sa inyo? Kinuha yung isang computer set with monitor. Kasi tas ayan yung mga uniform, binaliwala nila. Tas ito, they don't like this, the frame. Ah, kinuha nila yung yellong pang pintura.
Paint trays, they took the paint trays.
Even the paint trays. Well,
diba? Which we have like $2.
Ang dami nilang kinuha, guys. Parang kami, nanguha rin kami. Diba?
Ayan guys, kinakabit na ni Wayne yung blinds na nakuha namin.
Ayan na guys, natutulog si baby kaya mahina boses ko. Ito yung bagong blinds guys, oh. Nakabit na yung isa. Ito pa yung isa kakatanggal. Ito yung pinagdumaan guys, ayan. Ayan yung pinagdumaan namin. Si Rasha, kulay gray. Yan, sira na siya eh. As in, sira na ni baby. So, nandiyan pa yung mga regalo. Tapos, eto napukuha namin kanina. Napulot namin sa basura. Kulay black. O, diba? Ang galing-galing. Kaya kung ikaw guys, kung may time lang ako, pag-iikot ako dito eh, marami akong makukuha. Kasi ang gaganda ng tinatapon nila eh.
Guys, ayan guys, kinakabit pa yung isa. Kung nakita nyo lang yung other blinds namin, destroy na. Ito, hindi namin alam kung buo kasi parang pasira dito sa ido. Sana buo pa siya, pero pag sira, ikakabit na lang yung other blinds namin. Kaya lang, kulay white. Eh, yung napulot namin, kulay black. Tingnan na lang natin kung anong mangyayari. If it's working. Baka kaya nila tinapon, guys, kasi may sira. The other one. Ang dilim kasi against the light ako, guys. So, ah, it's working naman pala, guys. Can you open it? Ah, yeah, you close na. Okay naman pala, guys. O, diba? Mahal kasi yan, guys. How much is that if we buy new?
Maybe $1,000,
right? $1,000, one set. Kaya buti na lang, guys, hindi na kami bumili. Iba talaga nagagawa ng may pera sa basura, sabi nga nila. You know, in the Philippines, there's a money in a... In a bin. How do you call that basura? In a bin?
What do you mean, money?
If, do you see the one we go there, they'll put a rubbish outside? Some of the people will fix that. Sample, the washing machine.
Yeah, but in here...
They can fix that.
The labor is too expensive to pay someone to fix it. They won't go.
Ah, yeah. Yun pala yung dahilan, guys. Instead
the
na...
Is too high, yeah.
Oh, instead na i-fix nila yung washing machine.
It's imported from the other country. Okay.
So, bibili na lang sila ng bago kasi mahal ang labor. Pero kung sa atin yan sa Pinas, tayo na mag-labor sa sarili natin, diba? Tapos mas mura natin maibibenta.
Kaya yung ibang mga Pilipino dito, nakakapulot ng mga bagay-bagay na nakakakompleto ng gamit sa bahay. Kasi ipifix lang eh. May konting differential lang guys. Pero okay lang. Oh, it's better than the other one. Yeah.